Ja.
Okay, so today I'm here with Rajiv Kedar. Can you
Hello, hello.
introduce yourself?
So basically, yeah, like you said, my name is Legit Killer. I hack on alt accounts. I bunny wait after I get banned. And I'm using Moxie client. It bypasses every screen share. You will never find it. So, and Moxie is my like best friend, kinda. I mean, of course he is. And like we both of us like to cheat, and everyone in Taliban cheats. So it's like a faction full of cheaters. And this guy, if you ask why he's here, it's because he TP'd me, and I died because of him. So I TP'd him, and I trapped him, and I will be just hitting him for like 20 hours like this until
Oh,
he logs out.
can you tell us who this monkey is and why does he have a Taliban tag?
So he was our member. I don't know if I will invite him back, but he's not good enough anymore.
I see. So Taliban has high standards, even for cheaters.
Yeah, like we are not like SAO. We don't invite randies only.
I see. Big brain. Okay, so can you tell us a bit more about Taliban?
So Taliban is like a terrorist organization. Z-Moxie started it. I joined Taliban, and the second day I joined, I was a leader already because I was like the best player. And this guy just TP'd out. Okay. So we invite him back to Taliban. Okay, I will show you how we do it.
Okay, put F home there.
No, we are not gonna put F on there. I will show you how we do it. So we invite him slash TPA here, Gucci. I TP'd him here. You see, he's not TPing because he's smart. That's why he's not TPing, because he's smart, not like SAO members.
Oh,
So
I see.
SAO will get split by me next map. I'm the best cannoneer in the universe.
Yes, I saw one.
And you should look behind you because we are gonna get invaded by Nolimit.
No limit is trash. Look at them.
Oh, they are our fanboys. Can you see that?
Look how many of them there are.
Yeah, they fanboy Taliban, mate.
Small PP think they can break obsidian with creeper eggs.
They can't break obsidian with creeper eggs.
Oh, wait, I'm retarded.
So,
Come on.
this interview is like ended, I guess, or do you have anything else to ask me?
What server do you play on and can you rate it? Give some feedback.
Oh yeah, so we play on server Pika Network. I played all the way from 2005. It has been pretty laggy experience, and I lag out the server on every Friday. Every Friday I just place a shit ton of TNT and lag the server out. The owners don't really care, only the manager does the work, and he doesn't even get paid for it. He just does the work for free and for fun for him, I guess.
I see,
He's
I
like
see.
the biggest simp for the owners, and he loves Pika Network, just like me.
Would you recommend Pika Network to the viewers?
Yeah, it's like the best server I played on. I didn't find a better server.
Yeah, you should join Taliban. You should apply for Taliban too. Taliban is
Yeah,
out next season.
Taliban is the best faction.
Yeah,
No one
we
can beat
hacked our balls off.
Taliban. Yeah.
But right now I'm kind of legit because I'm too broke to afford clients. Is that bannable?
It's not bannable if you bypass,
No, is it
because
bannable me talking about not having clients?
it's not. Why would it be?
Oh, okay, because if
I'm
it's
having
bannable, it's a
clients and
problem.
it's not bannable.
Okay, that's nice. And what do you think about these monkeys outside just waiting for us, thinking we're retarded?
Okay, 1 second. I will go DDoS them real quick.
Wait, no, that's bannable.
That's not bannable. I'm just saying what I will do in real life.
Oh, so you're going to DDoS them in real life, not in the game.
In the game, I will DDoS them everywhere.
Oh, okay, okay, so, so I don't really know how to do interviews, so, just say random shit about yourself, or...
So, I think this has ended then. That's all I had to say.
Okay, Taliban on top?
Yes, apply for Taliban. All meds, all good, everything good.
Gucci, please don't cry if you... If you watch this, we love you.
Yes. Fucking gay.
Taliban on top, record ended.